Yate, skedo shit ne. Ogin a net to a chin is slump with any butcher's chin. Kilichini does not as cheat as check with on the net and slant. Let's as cheat as condet not shut the never care be it dead. TJ Warren does a gene. Hello, everybody. My name is TJ Warren. I'm originally from Red Mesa, Arizona, from the Great Dene Nation. I make my home now here in Treaty 6 territory amongst the Nahiwa Cree with my wife and my beautiful daughters. I go to school at the University of Saskatchewan in the Ed Foundations program, working on my master's. And as I think about it, you know, the interest and the intention of me going through the Eurocentric based education system is to build knowledge and to be able to deconstruct the curriculum. One of the understandings that I know that I understand from some of our practitioners, our elders, is that we need to incorporate more of our indigenous ways of knowing. And the greatest form of decolonization for our people is the incorporation of our indigenous knowledge and practices through oral storytelling and language. And so the ethnocide imposed on our people through the Holocaust and genocide has removed us from our original indigenous ontology, metaphysics, and epistemology. So an attempt to remove the cultural hegemony by the dominant society, I suggest the use of oral storytelling as a form of decolonization and the liberating of the colonized consciousness and mentality. And so they used to say that to know who you are, where you come from, you must know your language and your oral stories. We as the Net people, we did not escape these devastations. Our culture, language, spirituality, and identity have been under constant attack from the outside, from colonization and colonialism. Our way of life has been steadily eroded as our elders pass and a new generation of indigenous youth embrace the dominant culture. So one thing that has survived and continues to be the foundation of our ontology, our metaphysics and epistemology of our indigenous people is our oral stories. This form of decolonization through the passing of indigenous knowledge orally combats the erasers of the indigenous being. So oral storytelling helps to heal the wounds of colonization. So I hope to come to New Zealand to share our oral stories of our indigenous people and the beauty and the richness through song and dance. And so I also want to learn from your people, you know, the successes and the ways that you have implemented your indigenous ways of knowing also. I look forward to seeing you. Thank you very much. And a hiaha.